Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everybody. Good morning to my audience and my listener. I hope all of you still healthy and I hope all of you still love our environment. We are Indonesian citizens and we have a same assignment to keep our countries. In Indonesian self, there is a two bigger problem about our environment. The first is the waste and the second is deforestation. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Desi Rizkia from Senior High School No. 1 Pringgarata. We'll talk about the bad impact from the waste and deforestation and we'll give you the solution about this problem. We start from waste. Waste have divided by two categories. The first is organic waste and the second is the non-organic waste. For organic waste, it's not too difficult to decompose, but the non-organic waste, you need a long time to decompose it. Not just 1 year, 2 years, or 3 years, but you need 100 years or more to decompose the non-organic waste. Examples for the non-organic waste like a plastic, bottle plastic, the glass, and anything else. The bad impact from the waste is, first, this will broke our environment. This will make our environment will be dirty. This will destroy the comfort of the community. And of course, this will give us a lot of disease. As we know, in the waste, there is a lot of bacteria and there is a lot of virus that will attack our health. And Indonesian self is in the second position with the highest waste in the world. And it's estimated 30 years from now, amount of the non-organic waste or the plastic is more taller than amount of marine biodata. And the second problem is deforestation. Deforestation is something that the people do to fell out the tree in the forest. Especially this is due by the businessmen. Because the businessmen want to develop their economic to reach their self. Then they build the factories in the forest and they do deforestation. They do the exploitation about our trees in the forest. And this is will give us the bad impact. The first is, of course, this is will broke, will damage our natural resources, will broke our environment, and this is will make the global warming. And I will give you the solution about this problem. The solution about the waste. The first solution that can we do is draw the waste in the place. Why? Because now you can find waste everywhere. At your school, at your home, and around of you, there is a lot of waste. And you have to draw the waste in the place. This is the first solution. And the second solution is you have to do 3R. What the 3R? 3R is reuse, reduce, and recycle. Reuse is something that you do to use again, something like a plastic to use for in your day. For examples, you can use your personal bottle to 2 times or 3 times or more. And reduce. Reduce, you can reduce use of the plastic. This can you do? For examples, if the society, I know the society, especially for the mother like shopping, they go to the mini market, and I'll give you the solution. If you go to the mini market or the supermarket, you have to take the personal bag in your house, and this is will make you minimize the use of the plastic. And the third is recycle. What is the recycle? Recycle is something that you can to do to make something product to the new product. Like you have been make something that have a beautiful value and the use value, like hastakarya. And for examples, the people, the student now, it's very creative. In school, we have learned about how to make something that have a beautiful value and the user value, like a lampion. Lampion, you can make the lampion from the plastic. And what is the solution? I'll move to the solution for deforestation. The first thing is you can do is reforestation. What is reforestation? Reforestation is something that you can do to plant the tree in the around of you. And this is will one step of greening and a lot of benefits that can we take if you do reforestation. The first is you can decrease the air pollution. The second is prevent flooding. And the third is you can make our environment will be beautiful. And the third is this is will minimize the effect of greenhouse, and of course this is will minimize to the global warming in the world. And the second solution for the deforestation is make apply the fleets, because this is will give you the benefits. The first is Indonesia will have a wide land, and of course if we have a wide land, this is will make a lot of people in the world benefit to do a greening, to do farming, and of course this is will increase our quantity of natural resources. And of course to apply this this solution, you have to build the realization of the people. You have to build realization of on yourself, because the realization now, the realization of the people about our environment now, it's very, very low. And of course, you need to build it. And of course, this is will make you, something that you can keep our environment. And I suggest to you, don't just be a creative people, but you can benefit your creativity to keep your environment, to make your environment be better, and build your realization to keep our countries and to keep our world. I'm Desi Rizkia, back to you. Thank you.